You did it, Austin. Congratulations, buddy. You earned it. I remember when you first walked into my class 4 years ago, I was taller than you. You've grown a lot in these last 4 years because now you've got about 4 inches on me. And it's been really cool to see you grow up over these last 4 years. Remember when you walked into my class as a freshman? All bright-eyed, a little crazy at times, a lot of energy. Watching you grow and become a leader has been awesome. I love that you joined Student Council this year. You were a wonderful addition to Student Council, and you provided a lot of great information to us throughout the year and great leadership. Whenever you had a task, you did it, which is nice. And your next steps, use that. Use the skills you've learned, that dedication that you've learned. Know that it's going to be hard. It was hard before all this. It's going to be hard after this, but you've shown me that you can tackle anything of what you can do, and I wish you the best of luck in what you're doing. It's been an honor to have known you over these last 4 years. I wish you the best of luck in your next steps.
Hey, what's up, Austin? It's your boy JoJo. I just want to say thank you so much for joining StuCo this year and helping out with a lot of the school events. And what else was I thinking? Oh yeah, reaching tall places to help put stuff up. That really helped out a lot, man. I just want to say thank you so much for being there for me, and I'm glad that we got, closer throughout this year, and, see you later.
Hi, Austin. I just wanted to say thank you for being such a great help in Student Council and for teaching the new freshmen what to do and what not to do and how to behave in Student Council. Congratulations on graduating. I hope your future is great.
Austin, you were a vital person to Student Council, and you brought some great ideas to the team. Even though it was your first year, you stepped right up and helped out the team the way we needed to be helped, and I think that's a great leadership skill that you've taught some people and the young kids in Student Council, and I think that was great leadership skills you taught some of us, and thank you for everything you did for Student Council this year.
Hi, Austin. I wanted to congratulate you on graduating. And I wanted to also say that I hope you and your family are doing well and are safe during this quarantine. And that you managed to get into your dream school. Yeah. Overall, I hope you are happy. I hope you're ready to go to college. I hope you are doing well. And yeah, congratulations.
Hey Austin, this is Julian, man. Just wanted to thank you for being such a fantastic person in Student Council, someone to look up to, but also one of the homies to have fun with. Okay. You knew when, it was business time, let's get down to it, let's work, but you also knew when it was time to have fun. You always threw out a bunch of good ideas and a bunch of good things that we should be doing at Student Council. And personally, I thought they were great. And then we would even use them sometimes, and it always ended up good. And, I just want to thank you for being such a good homie. I know you're going to strive and prosper after high school, so not even a question about that one. But thank you for being such a good leader in Student Council and just being a good presence in there, man. Thank you.
Okay, Josiah and Austin, you little cutie pies. This is Jaden. But you guys comes as a package deal because you guys are always together. I'm gonna miss you guys. You guys are both adorable. The year went great. It was all of our first years, and you guys always did the work. Got the window paint, even though me and Julian couldn't, which was bogus. But you guys made it look great, and you guys are gonna do great.
Hey Austin, even though we didn't talk that much, you seem to be a nice guy. You made StuCo really fun. Good luck in the next chapter of your life.
Austin, you're an awesome student council member. I just want to thank you for always being there and helping student council and doing whatever you can. You always participated. You're always a good person to be around in class. You're friendly, kind. You always put good effort and vibes in the community. And I just want to congratulate you on graduating this year. Congratulations, and I hope you achieve all your goals.
I just want to say thank you, Austin, for everything you do for StuCo.
Austin, first of all, congratulations on your graduation. I know it has not been easy. I know it's been a difficult year altogether, and you really showed the type of person that you are by joining StuCo. I'm happy that you did. I'm happy that I have gotten to know you, and what a wonderful young man you're starting to become. And you are just full of passion and dedication, and you always brought so many good ideas, and you know, slowly by slowly you just started to unfold this strong leadership and this personality that really helped build StuCo the way it is now. And I want to thank you for that. I wish you nothing but the best. I know you're gonna do wonderful things, and please don't forget that you have a home at Arvada. You have a home at Student Council. And I am very proud of you and very honored to have been your sponsor, at least for a little bit, because I got to know you and I got to know the great human being that you are. Congratulations on your graduation. Congratulations on being part of Student Council. And keep on going and keep on thriving, because there's nowhere, I know that's what you want, and I know that you can get there.